And this morning, Read USA and the Duval County Public Schools will announce their first ever results of the current reading improvement program. The press conference is set for 10 a.m. at the Duval County Schools headquarters.